I walked forth to view the plains upon a morning early, while May's sweet scent did cheer my brain from flowers that grow so early. I chanced to meet a pretty maid. She smiled, though it was foggy. I asked her name. "Sweet sir," she said, "my name is Catherine Oiga." I stood up. Sweetness she displayed, like a lily in a boggy. Diana herself was ne'er arrayed like this same Catherine Oiga. The flower of beauteous queen, who sees thee, sure must prize thee. Though thou art dressed in robes but mean, yet these cannot disguise thee. Thy handsome air and graceful look excuse a clownish robe. Charming Catherine Oiga. Oh, where I some shepherd swain to feed my flock beside thee at parting time to my club and doggy. die for.